After the protest, Sister Anne Rosa tended to the injured. Among them, a journalist cornered and beaten. And as the UN talks about how to help, Myanmar's finding its own heroes, those ready to step up for its people. An ordinary person doing the extraordinary against a terrifying military threat. Siobhan Robbins, Sky News, Bangkok.
You need the bets now, Ma.
Step not.
Watching Sky News. Coming up after the break, her sentence is up, but her release uncertain.
Sure.
We speak to the husband of Nazanin Zaghari Ranker.
The nature of warfare is changing. An invisible enemy is on the rise in a grey zone between war.
But it's not over though. As things stand, you've got 6,200.